Thank you. We'd like to welcome all of you to our holiday concert. We are so excited to. This has been a labor of love for our orchestra, band, choral, and fine art. It's department, that's what I'm looking for. Yes, and drama has been involved as well. We are so grateful. We love that we've been able to do this at the Fox the last couple of years, but we thought it'd be fun to come back here on our home turf. So we're really grateful that you guys are here. So thank you. When you first came in, Chamber Choir was performing for you. So their names are in your program. And we would like to ask that on your way out, if you are not planning on keeping your program for, you know, a baby book or a wedding present or something, that you can recycle it on the way back for the 8 o'clock concert. So I'd like to present now the combined choirs from Central Valley High School. From Mason Flemmer had the brilliant idea, let's get staff involved. So this is our first year involving staff, and we think it's a lot of fun, and you may see more staff later on. So, thank you.
Thank you. Good evening. Thank you again for joining us, and another round of applause for our combined choirs. My name is Rebecca Wilkins Pepitone, and I am one of the visual art teachers here. And I wanted to just take a minute to just talk about a little bit about what we're doing and why. Engaging with art is essential to the human experience. The arts challenge us with different points of view, compel us to empathize with others, and give us opportunity to reflect on the human condition. Empirical evidence compiled by the Brookings Institute supports these claims. Arts participation is related to behaviors that lead to healthy societies, increased civic engagement, and greater social tolerance. In other words, the arts teach us all how to be good people. We are thrilled. Yes, let's give that applause. Yes. We are thrilled that you are participating tonight and that you are here supporting all of the CV artists of all disciplines at the 2022 Holiday Fantasy Arts Extravaganza, as I love to call it. I'm honored to work with a team of very talented and dedicated teaching artists and musicians. Mason Flemmer, Tamara Parker Carver, Kat Barrett, Quinn Wilder, Michael Mazzotco, Kyle Genther, Kathleen Nisley, and Kazlyn Rouye. Give them a round of applause. CV is a better place because they are all here. And we are truly grateful also to our CV admin team, who is always supporting us and all of the crazy ideas that we have. So thanks to them. During this concert, as in past years, CV painting students are developing large paintings featuring winter scenes during each of the concerts. So it's 6 p.m. and 8 p.m. These paintings are available for purchase via silent auction. And there's a table set up out in the commons. Sign up there, and all proceeds go to support the Spokane Valley partners. Please consider making one of these paintings your very own tonight. And if you'd like to take a moment right now, we're changing over the stage, as you can see, to make room for the band. So if you would like to take a moment and sneak out there and put your name on that silent auction list, now's a really great time to do that. So right now, as we wait, just think about all of the wonderful things that you're seeing, and we're going to continue painting, and the band will be on in just a few moments. Thank you so much.
the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney.
Thank you.
went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk. And placing a finger aside on his nose and giving a nod up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. My name is Quinn Wilder. I am here on behalf of Kat Barrett, who is the band director here at Central Valley High School. I was a former student teacher. These kids are amazing. This is our collective wind ensemble and symphonic band. We have a couple faculty members here. We got Miss Hannah Ekstrom, and then we also had orchestra teacher Mason Flemmer joining us, reading oboe part on violin. It's wonderful to have all of you here tonight, and I appreciate you making the time to come out. Right now, I have soloists being placed in some precarious places for this next tune that I'm going to play. It's an arrangement of Silent Night called All Is Calm. As featured soloists, we're going to have Cal and Brandon. We're going to also have Josiah. We'll have Amy Gist. We'll have Darren Jack. We'll have Hannah Nicholas. We'll have Carson Shields, and we'll also have Robin White, all doing different features of the entire piece. So, thank you so much for being here. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. development. Daigaku!
My name is Jim. My name is Otto. Please meet you, Otto. Like me.
Those, she's gone.
And it's soon. It's soon.
Thank you.
the program order change. We have flipped Christmas Vacation and Sarajevo. And those that didn't get the message, flip Christmas Vacation and Sarajevo.
Thank you. forget who I was for a half hour. So over to the DA, they had to replace it with a plastic thing. It ain't strong. So I don't know if I ought to go sailing down no hell with nothing between the ground and my brain and a piece of government plastic.
You really think it matters, Eddie?
Well, you see, the plate runs right underneath my part here. And the over here is, you know, nothing but. But here, if this gets dented, then my hair just ain't gonna look right.
I have a feeling.
Well, I better try this first, see how it works.
Well, you be careful there, Clark.
Nothing to worry about, Eddie. Going for a new amateur recreational saucer sled land speed record, Clark W. Griswold, Jr.
Remember, don't try this at home, kids. I am a professional.
Later, dudes. Later, rip, hey, Ben.
Thank you.
Last song. One more scene, Jane. Like my sock? I actually have my silkies on under here. They come up in here, but I figured I'd get a lot of angry emails, so I went with Bear. Could you have a short I didn't want this crowd to know what. Our sleigh bell player was Jesse, our wonderful custodian. And now you know why the kids, I had this all planned and then they argued with me that we had to end with this song. So I'm punished having to wear a bathrobe to conduct this song. But we brought Mr. Barber, our social studies history teacher, is up here to rock the bass guitar for us.